So for giving me opportunity of this talk, so I'm very happy to come here. So okay, so can I? It's okay. So today, so I'll talk about very introductory stuff. So maybe some people already know. So. And next week I will talk more technical stuff. Okay, first. This is the introduction. So first of all, I will talk about what is minimal model program. So minimal model program actually purpose is classify the variety, projective variety, birationally. Birationally means so. Maybe you already know that this is a identify the equivalence up to the functional field. This is a functional field. For this purpose, so we need the some program how to construct a good model of in this birational class. This is a minimal model program actually. So yeah, how to get a good model, we call this is a minimal model. Birational class. So, for example, so dimension one case is obvious. This is curve. Fundamentally, we just consider the normal variety and or a more smooth variety. So actually, so in dimension one, so if C and C prime is a birational equivalent, this is equivalent to the isomorphic, then so good model is a unique. This is a good model. So non-trivial case start from dimension 2 surfaces. So given the smooth surface, my talk is all a complex number field today. So yeah, recently so positive characteristic is very hot topics, but today I will talk about complex number field. Okay, so if there is a minus one curve in S, minus one curve is define the square of E equal minus one and is rational curve. Then so Castelnuovo contraction theorem said we can construct some new smooth surfaces. and filational map, morphism, this case. This is a by Castelnuovo. Contraction cell. Very, very classical cell. Contraction. So, and this is a birational map. Then, so these functional field is the same. I mean, so S prime is a more minimal. So, than S because some curve is contracted by Y. So repeating this process. So S1 equals S. And repeating of this process, then so finally we can find some no minus one curve object. I mean, this SM doesn't contain any minus one curve. So classically, we call this object minimal. So then we can. SM is a classifier two pattern. Minus K, not minus. KSM is NEF or P1 bundle. P1 bundle. Over curves. P1 bundle means this is isomorphic to the projective bundle, rank 2 bundle over curves or P2, sorry, or P2. I explain about NEF. So in general, so NEF is some property for line bundles. So it is 9 bundles. So L is NEF. We call L is NEF if so for any curves. Intersection with non-negative. So given the line bundle, then so we can define the intersection number with curves using the topological property and intersection curve product. So more so classically, so Kodaira Enriquez. By Kodaira Enriquez classification, so this minimal model classifies the general type and so K3 and some so on. So we want to think that this SM is a good object, good class, good model of birational class. I will explain this divisor, sorry. So KSM is KS is some big class of canonical sieve, canonical divisor. So in the canonical line bundle, sorry. Canonical line bundle is locally defined. So ODZ. DZ. Top entire exterior product of the differential form. This is locally. Okay. So we want to consider the this process for higher dimensional case. This is the minimal model form. So from the surface observation, so we can notice the two good things. So first, minimal model is always smooth. Second, so for not any real case, S has unique minimal model. I didn't explain this property, but so in surface case, actually, so neffness of this property induced the uniqueness of the models. And uniruled is means the S is covered by Lassner curves. So this stuff is a uniruled, we call. So higher dimensional case, actually, so these two properties not hold. So maybe so for higher dimensional case, so people think that there are problem, big problem for construct a minimal model for higher dimensional cases. So we need the permit the singularity. This is a Ueno's example. So we take the Abelian threefold. This is actually complex torus of C3 something. And projective. So we consider the involution. I explain the Kumba construction. So let x be the quotient of x, quotient of L by the this involution. So this variety has a 64th ordinary double point. This is mean the C3 quotient by the involution again locally. Actually, so this singularity can be resolved by canonical method, and we take the sum. One point block actually, so by rational model, It's a canonical resolution. We can choose.So for this V, so actually, so we cannot take the smooth minimal model. So for confirming that this, so we introduce these two properties. So first, I think this is non-trivial.V is simply connected. Maybe this is by... Spania. So I look at that paper, so but I don't read carefully. Maybe so for proving that this property, so really he constructed the CW complex or something. Okay, so we use this property and.We can check the kappa KB equals zero. Actually, more precisely, H zero V M KB equal a dimension of 1 or 0. So M is even.If M is even, this dimension is 1, and M is odd, this is 0. This is easy property because this is involution. So the first we check the differential form of this, and so this top differential form and pluricanonical member is coming from theinvariant differential form on A, and this is involution. Then so this is if M is odd, then so aging value like aging value is minus 1, then this is 1, then you can check that. Okay, so ifV has a smooth minimal model. X prime Y. Then actually, so we can check the KY is not linearly trivial. Linearly trivial means so this line boundary is principal.But two times KY should be linearly trivial. Then, so why has why so this property induced why has some eta R cover? This property we can construct by this property eta R cover.Non-trivial eta R cover. Eta R cover of degree 2. But V is simply connected. And so pi 1 of phi and pi 1 of v is equivalent because both are smooth. Then contradiction. So simply connected variety can we can take not to take the non-trivial lateral curve. So yeah. So by this observation, so we can see that we cannot take the smooth minimal model for this variety. And about the two, so I will explain later. So because, so for explain the this property, first we want to explain the minimal model program. Actually, so like this property, we can control the pseudo-effective cone and automorphism groups of X. We call that together Kawamata-Morrison cone conjecture. So for this obstruction, Miles Reed introduced the terminal singularity. So we think So terminal singularity is a minimal category for minimal model program. Okay. So what is the terminal singularity? This is the definition. So there exists some resolution. I should say the terminal singularity is defined for the normal variety. We permit the singularity. The definition is so there exists some resolution such that we assume that Gorenstein, Q Gorenstein, Kx is Q Cartesian. So in general, so canonical divisor of normal variety is not Q Cartier. So first, I want to explain. So we can define the canonical divisor on normal variety. So it extends the differential form from the smooth locus. We can define it like that. So this divisor in general not Q Cartier, but so we want to consider the always intersection with the canonical divisor, then so we need this Q Cartier condition. Okay, so then so also for defining the terminal singularity we need this function because we consider the pullback of Kx. So in general, so only Bayes divisor we cannot take the pullback, but for Q Cartier divisor we can take. And so terminal singularity is the defined the comparing the canonical divisor of Kx and Ky. This Kx Ky is choose is identify the non isomorphic locus. Then we can choose some divisor. This is an exceptional divisor. This equality is for Bayes divisor. For terminal singularity, we require the all AIs less than zero, negative. This is terminal singularity. So sometimes we call canonical singularity. This is the permit equals 0. So but terminal singularity is important for minimal model program. And later, so I will explain the abundance conjecture. Then canonical singularity also important. Because usually canonical model has a canonical singularity, even for surface case. So this terminal singularity is preserved the minimal model program. MMP. So then what is a minimal model program? So minimal model program is established by Mori Kawamata, Shokrov, Corral, so this is a so higher dimensional analog for surface minimal model program. So given the terminal projective variety, even for smooth. So if Kx is not nef, so first, so we think we define the minimal model if and or if canonical divisor is nef. So if Kx is not nef, then so some extremal ray in N1x. N1x is peak quotient of peak x by numerical equivalence. And sorry, this not peak. lower one. Upper one is so quotient of peak S. Lower one is so one cycle classes R coefficients one cycle classes equivalent to numerical class. So we can find some extremal ray such that negatively intersection of Kx. So this is actually concern we call. So here, so we do such thing. This is the picture. So I should say more precisely. Okay. Sorry, can I take? Okay, so for first, this definition is the same. And consider the effective cycle classes. This is a closure of summation of AI, EI, CI. And CI is one curves. And AI is a non-negative. So in general, this is not closed. So we take closure of this in this topology. Ah, I also said, so this vectors is finite dimension, then so we can induce a norm on this vector space. So this closure in the sense of by the this usual norm. So we can take the extreme array in this NE by X effective cycle such that negatively intersection with KX. So for example, so we assume that N1 is three dimensional. And NE is always gone likes that. Likes that. So actually now we want to consider the hyperplane by defined by KX intersection zero. This is defined by hypersurface. So sorry, this is like that. So this is positive part, this is negative part we consider. This is positive part, this is negative part. So we don't know so much about the positive part, but the Morley's Cohn theorem said the negative part is locally polyhedral. So locally polyhedral, not finite generator, but locally polyhedral. Then we can choose the ray of extremal like this. For example, this is R negative. So for this R, we can construct the some birational map. Or fan vibration, but some map, sorry, here, some map. Actually, this is a higher dimensional analog of Castel-Nouveau's contraction theorem. This is what we call base point free theorem. This morphism is characterized as so for curve, curve in X. So phi RC is a point if and only if C in the class of R. We call this morphism extremal contraction. So this extremal contraction classifies the three types. So phi r is divisorial contraction. So divisor contract divisor. I mean, so exceptional set is divisor. Codimension 1. Then, so we can check the this contraction contract only one divisor. By it's actually by Hodge index or higher dimension. So and next for phi r contracts no divisor. We call this as a small contraction. This is very bad, but before that, I will explain that. So in this case, phi r may be not a birational case. So this case is x to y is, so y is lower dimension than x. But this fiber is is Fano variety. Fano variety defined by the minus kx example. This is very close to the rational variety, actually. So compared to dimension 2, so this case is same as the P1 bundle or P2. Correspond. So higher dimensional case, actually, this is new. This is correspond to blow up. So then phi r is small case. So three-dimensional case, Mori construct the flips. So what is bad for small case? So actually, so if phi r is small, why ky is not Q Cartier? So once, please forget this time, just one. So then, so we cannot continue this process. For continuing this process, we need some birational modification. This is flip. And also, so we want to decreasing the negative places. Then so we require the, so kx is intersection with positive for phi plus contracting curve. This is actually now same as the kx prime with phi ampere. So for a long time, the existence of this model is a very big problem. But recently, so in for higher dimensional case, we call this is a flip. By BCH, Bilka. Cassini. Hecon. Makana. 2010. Always flip exist. For terminal case, for even KLT case. Fundamentally KLT case. Later I will explain about KLT. for mild singularity. This mild singularity includes terminal. So then we can repeat this process. But in general, so we don't know the we can stop this process finitely. This is a termination problem for flips. This is open problem. Big conjecture. Non-infinite sequence of flicks. I don't know anymore this conjecture, but so at least in dimension 2, dimension 3, sorry. Known by Shokurov-Kawamata. So and very recently, so Birka, Cassini, Heiko, Makana, for short week writes, show the so this conjecture for special case. So special case means that this is called minimal model program with scaling. Ring and fundamentally Kx is big for general type. And I will explain later this. So then so finally we can get the existence of minimal model for general type. In any dimension. A general type is defined by minus kx is. So this is MMP, so then so why so minimal model is good? Why minimal model is a good model? I think this is the reason in the abundance conjecture. Conjecture A highlight. A of abundance. A. So if X is a projective terminal, let X be the projective terminal variety. If Kx is ne, then this is semi-ample. Semi-ample means mkx for some m. Complete linear system of mkx is base point free. So this is a very important conjecture in higher dimension. So this conjecture said the canonical divisor is very special because so there are many divisor, NF divisor, but not semi-ample. For example, very for example, so you can consider the elliptic curve. And these non-torsion line band. Non-torsion divisor of degree zero. So this is not semi-ample because non-torsion. Yeah, there are many examples like that. So when we can show the some termination of flips and abundance conjecture, so finally we can get the following for any smooth variety. X, smooth variety is most important, but in this time we can permit the terminal singularity. So X is a birational equivalent to the three types. So first Kx plus is ample, but this is permit the may have the canonical singularity. Or fibered by K trivial variety. And fibered by the Fano variety. So yeah, this theorem means this conclusion means so any variety is decomposed by birationally. Birationally decomposed by the three type varieties, ample and trivial and minus k ample. So this is the final goal for classification in birational geometry. So actually these varieties are very good. ABC. Yeah, so from many aspects. So for example, on A, so this variety is the birational equivalent induced isomorphic, then so such variety is unique. In that sense, very good. And also, so if we complete the this classification, so we should go next to the the modular theory. This is the really classifications. I think classification is should be the if we get give the sum of finite data, then so we construct finite variety with this that data. So if we can construct a moduli, then so and this moduli becomes a usual variety, then so we can classify that variety. So for construction of moduli space is very difficult. But on here, so we can show that we already know the boundedness of moduli. By Heiko Makana and Takayama. So actually, so such modula is constructed by Hilbert scheme. So if we can we can fix the projective space and all variety in this projective space, then so it should be bounded. Of course, so when volume is given. This is a kind of finite data. This is invariant. Yeah, I think so for higher dimensional problem is most important two things. How to show existence of something and or we show the boundedness. If we can get something, so we should study the boundedness of this something. So minimal model program is a kind of the some existence. And moduli theory is how to add boundedness, like case of general type. And also, so we need to consider the compact equation. So for compactification, so Corral separated baryon induces the maybe also RFCF. Is this correct? Introduce some functor, good functor. So this functor, good functor. So this is we call the KSBA compactification. So actually, so in this functor, they consider the boundary in boundary. We should call the we should consider the semi-log canonical single variety. So semi-log canonical, I will define the semi-log canonical variety later, but so next week, so this is the main person of the next lecture, next week lecture. and so on. So actually, so on general type case, so this functor we can show the become projective. I mean, so we can get the projective moduli of this functor. It's by properness is shown by the Heikon-Shu, and the projectivity is shown by the Corral and the Fujino also. So actually, these results, the projectivity is coming from the positivity of the relative canonical divisor. But in this time, so I don't say more about that. And on C, I skipped on B because about B, so we don't know almost all. So on C, so there are some boundedness conjecture. We call this as BAB, include BAB. So, because so this Fano variety has terminal singularity. Then, so this bounded on a conjecture, we need just for the terminal singularity. But this conjecture, BAB is a Borisov, Alexeyev Borisov conjecture. So Borisov twins and Alexeyev conjecture. So this conjecture is more general. They consider also some KLT singularity or something. But for just the classification, I think we need the four terminal singularity. So in dimension 3 is okay. But more dimensional case unknown. But we can establish some conjecture there. But so for classification, we need more, so like the general type case. But even so, very recently, so for Delpeto surfaces, we can construct some good compactification. But even that, so we can see only for K-stable Delpeto surfaces. So for Delpeto surfaces. So we can see the something about the Hodaka. Spottison, maybe. Right? maybe. Or maybe so. Hodaka system. They studied the good compactification of the Delpeto surface, the moduli of Delpeto surfaces. So, and about B, so we don't know almost. Okay, so this is some so this is a classification of the higher dimensional case, I think. So okay, this is, I stop here for first 1 hour.